making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, Mick Foley.
Is blame referee Mick Foley for losing the WWE Championship. The question remains is, can the father of four, Mick Foley, once again dig deep inside himself and find the evil son of a gun that left an ear in Germany, left burning flesh in Japan, left buckets of blood on five continents, and God knows how many years of his life at Hell in a Cell in Pittsburgh.
Well, I don't know if Mick can find that dark place where the hardcore legend lives, but he certainly doesn't look too jolly tonight.